your dial in is on your car correctly. Make sure the letters on your cars are very legible because they're busy in the tower and small scrawled up letters and gooey letters are hard to read and it slows things up. Your dial in's got to be on your windshield, good and square. Check your dial in, look at the scoreboard. If your dial in isn't the same as the scoreboard,
fixable. Hey, I want to write this thing in the next race. You going to have it going for me? This is just my speed.
Your speed, huh?
Yeah, let's see if we can go through this. Yeah, you didn't know you were going to be a YouTube star, did you?
No. How are you doing it?
Yeah. I might even do a little photoshopping too, to aggravate you.
Are they going?
Yeah. Now what kind of a motor you got in this thing?
That's a JR race car modified rig that 500.
Like a lawn, souped up lawnmower.
Yeah.
Wow, that'd be right up my dad's league. He's a lawnmower guy.
This one's, modified enough. It's got 3-inch scope with a 3-inch board.
No kids.
This is our normal motor.
And who's your daughter is racing it?
My grandson's racing it.